fighting up to the Griffin door. Sure like to be here, but not me, you see. Cause it don't seem like fun.
That sounds just like me. That seems like fun. I don't want to fight.
Seems crazy.
Man, they don't mention Slytherin in this. It makes Adrian upset. Slytherin. She just loves to be Slytherin. I don't think she would be a Slytherin. She's too nice. She's a Gryffindor, but she likes Slytherin, so I allowed it. But she's like, you know what you should be? What? Hufflepuff. Thanks, Adri. I mean, they're wimps and all, but okay. Hufflepuffs are the little weak. Shut up. Hufflepuffs are the little weaklings. And then I kind of grew on me. I was like, well, screw it. I'm a Hufflepuff.
You should wear this.
What is that?
It's what Kentucky people wear.
Well, I don't want to be in Kentucky. What, no, the, what is
it's
that?
It's funny. And it's actually comfy on your arms. I'm showing you right now. The back is all messed up. So, the point of it. But I messed up the back, so it's a little not on your boobs. But you ought to do it. Because I want to see what you look like in it.
I ought to do it?
Yeah. You oughta.
Okay.
Sounds like I said otter. You oughta. I thought it was stopped.